Welcome. While the global COVID-19 pandemic has caused unimaginable devastation and hardship and brought our way of life to an almost complete halt, nature is at its best. Clear blue skies, clean air, but it's important to maintain this change in our environment. Social distancing too is here to stay. In fact, it is and will be the new normal for quite some time. In today's special show, let's see how cycling can be a good friend to you and the environment. Naveen Talwar started cycling only in Switzerland 5 years ago, and today it has become a part of his lifestyle back home in Faridabad in Haryana.
And I found my suppliers' friends really riding out, and they were going to work, they were going to shops, they were going everywhere virtually on cycles. Over there, the infrastructure has been such that it's really cycle friendly. You have places where you can go and ride, dedicated cycling lanes. Even in the offices, when people go, companies encourage them to come on cycles. They call it work to cycle programs. They have shower facilities so that employees can come and take shower. So in fact, I also volunteered for that. I told my supplier friends, can you get me a cycle? And I like to come there on cycle, which I did. So for about a week or so, I used to commute there every day on a cycle, which was really good experience for me. That's how I started. I brought that hobby, or I would say passion, back home. However, cycling is not just for fitness for me. It's for the mind. It gives me amazing mental peace. It's almost like meditation. I used to have very high cholesterol. I used to take sometimes even cholesterol medicines. But now it's all gone. It's been more than since last 4 years, I haven't taken anything.